Welcome to Bollywood Gallery. We are introducing veteran late Indian actor Prithvi Raj Kapoor's family. Prithvi Raj Kapoor was an Indian actor, film producer, film director, writer, and politician who started his career in the silent era of Hindi cinema. He was born as Prithvinath Kapoor on 3rd November 1906 in Samundri, Lailpur district, Punjab, British India. His father, Baseshwar Nath Kapoor, served as a police officer in the Indian Imperial Police in the city of Peshawar. He was married to Ram Sarni Mehra, who was the eldest member of the Kapoor family of Bollywood industry from India. Prithviraj had four children, sons Raj Kapoor, Samsher Raj, Shami and Balbir Raj, Shashi, who were to become famous actors and filmmakers in their own right, and daughter Urmila Sial. One of their children, Devinder, died of double pneumonia, while the other child, Ravinder, died of poisoning in a freak incident when he swallowed rat poison pills strewn in the garden. Krishna Kapoor, Neela Devi and Jennifer Kendall are his daughter-in-law. Randhir Kapoor, filmmaker Rajiv Kapoor, late actor Rishi Kapoor, Aditya Raj Kapoor, Karan Kapoor and Kunal Kapoor are his grandson. Late Ritu Nanda, Reema Jain, Sanjana Kapoor and Kanchan are his granddaughter. Bollywood actresses Kareena Kapoor, Karishma Kapoor, actor Ranveer Kapoor, Ridhima Kapoor, actor Adar Jain, Arman Jain and businessman Nikhil Nanda are all his grandchildren. Kapoor began his acting career in the theatres of Lailpur and Peshawar. In 1928, he moved to Bombay with a loan from an aunt. There, he joined the Imperial Films Company and started acting in minor roles in movies. In 1928, he made his acting debut as an extra in his first film, Bedhadi Talwar. He went on to earn a lead role in his third film, titled Cinema Girl, which released in 1929. After featuring in 9 silent films, including Bedhadi Talwar, Cinema Girl, Sher-e-Arab and Prince Vijay Kumar, Kapoor did a supporting role in India's first film talkie, Alam Ara, in 1931. His performance in Vidyapati in 1937 was much appreciated. His best known performance is perhaps as Alexander the Great in Sohrab Modi's Sikandar in 1941. He also joined the Grant Anderson Theatre Company, an English theatrical company that remained in Bombay for a year. Through all these years, Kapoor remained devoted to the theatre and performed on stage regularly. He developed a reputation as a very fine and versatile actor on both stage and screen. He was the patriarch of the Kapoor family of Hindi films, 4 generations of which, beginning with him, have played active roles in the Hindi film industry, with 2 generations still active in Bollywood. He has also acted in a Kannada movie, Sakshatkara. However, his father, Baseshwar Nath Kapoor, also played a short role in his movie Awara. The Government of India honored him with the Padma Bhushan in 1969 and the Dada Saheb Phalke Award in 1971 for his contributions towards Indian cinema. Prithviraj died on 29 May 1972 due to cancer at the age of 65 in Mumbai, India. So friends, if you want to watch your favorite celebrity's video, comment below and don't forget to subscribe Bollywood Gallery.